made it through day one at home, top effort. Hey, my opinion is it's really important to keep fit, otherwise you just go crazy, especially when you're just trying to stay positive. So I don't want to hear excuses about not having the right gear for your hip class. Here's an example behind me of just make and do. Use your imagination. Get this thing quick now. Real back breaker this way, right? You can adjust the weight, just fill the gas up, then go away. Give me the gas. Give it. Got the seated row. Oh, that's not going to work. Make sure it's turned off. You really feel the burn in the leg. Come on, start your last. Bit of core work. Resistance training.